So what I'm saying is, there's always hope. Just as there is always doubt. Hope exists for those who choose to seek it. And how do I know this? It's because life has a cyclical nature to it. We wake up, we go to work, we get ourselves an education, we go home. We start all over again.